Let's start out with the trailer. Now that's the swim ladder. It's out of the socket on the swim transom. I'm not sure exactly if it's broken or why it's out of there. Here's your winch set up here. Looks structurally sound. Trying to see the carpets the best I can for you. There's your carpet on your outer board. So that's held up on the outers, not the inners. It's the other side. It's hard to get in here because of how I got the boats laid in. It's your tires and wheels. And your back support. And your back here. There's the bottom of the boat here. Step here. There's your bottom of your boat here. Sorry. Like I said, the bottom here hasn't been painted. You can see where the keel has been touched up at. By the rear step. And up under the starboard side here. So you can see the boat's been repainted. You can see where there's like a stress crack or something there. Neck there, there. You can see a little dust through the paint up on top there. It's probably not going to show through here. A couple marks here. You can see where there's a paint flaw through here. You see, it's got very shiny sides. Some gel crazing right here. It's very hard to see. It's gonna be harder to see in here because I got the boat so tight. This is the best I'm gonna be able to get you for the port side. Just the rear hardware. So this is the rear of the cockpit cover I was telling you about. The rest of it seems fine. You can see a little coloration here in the rub rail in the back. Here's your engine hatch. Back seat. Here's your battery switches. This is what I was going to say you're going to see, and I hope I'm probably not going to get all of them, but you'll see them during a lot of the screw hole areas. Here, 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 up here, here, there, on the dash area here. I said, my guy said cables probably should get looked at. Bolsters seem to be in really good shape. See a couple little fraying there. Like I said, you'll see the screw cracking. There's the deck. I got socks on, so it's as close as it's gonna get. Cabin area. I said there's supposed to be a couple table legs missing, something like that, when they did the setup. Headliner's nice. Cabin seems very nice. Really not a lot of surprises here. Let's see a crack in the mirror, stuff like that, but I know the water system does not work. sound system he had replaced, so it's very modern. In your head, you see a little movement along the wall and the carpet there. Engine hatch. Motor compartment. Drop down bolster port side. Footrest is not working on the port side. Bolster. Footrest works. And he had done the dash and the Garmin and all of that.